Hello, I am Fravatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. Omri is down last episode after we dealt with the bugs. It was a raid of three different groups of these guys, and one of them decided to dig through here and free these guys. So we gotta go free Omri. So I guess you, everybody who's not hurt. All right, let's see. Alright, you here. Fear you'll be late to the party. So, like here. Nope. Here. There we go. Keep running, you guys. Alright, fall back. Uh-huh. Alright, you guys. Let's get in there. This is now our room. Or maybe I already claimed it. Okay. You. Alright, let's do it and see what's in here. Four dudes. Fleeing. Thank you. Fox killing a squirrel, that's fine. Bed done. All right, go eat. then. Good job. Gonna go break stuff, are you? Just break everything. Go ahead. Thank you. That's fine. I guess that works also. Oh, that'll do for our machine bench. I guess that works. Thank you. Yeah, it's a bad idea. Seriously? Who should do it? What? Well, thank you, Stag. Very nice of you to volunteer your lung to Kriana. Yeah, see, stuff's gonna rot. That works. People unhappy. Alright then. Thank you, Mina. Very much like gun turrets, please. Well, go on an insulting spree, that's fine. Butcher all the things, please. Yeah, that'll do. Thank you. That'll be good. Meal to this guy, I hope, yeah? Do. Thank you. think that's gonna work. I don't care. Predators need to eat. Berserk, huh? Guess that'll work. Thank you. revenge number, big number. Scythe, smuggler far from the main subject, reminds viewer of love. Keep digging it out, please. But yeah, wow, okay, I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Meantime, take care. Bye-bye.